guys didn't know, I have a second channel called Lizzie Links. You can look it up if you would like. There is a ton of cringe on there. It was from 2 years ago, so I was 8 when I recorded all these videos. And all the videos are on Lizzie Links. And I'm going to be showing you some of the cringe, so... So this is my channel. I have a lot of videos on it. If you didn't know, I was a Sans fangirls when I was a little child. So let's watch some that. Hi guys. Just a heads up, I will be doing animation for now on. Anyways. I know you think I'm cute and you want to marry me. But I'm with Sans forever. And if you take him away, you will die. Hey, baby. You alright? No. Yes, and do you have anything to say to these fangirls? Lizzie, it's mine and no one else's. This? Alright. That is absolute cringe. It was supposed to be a joke. Exploding chickens. If. Okay. This ain't really cringe other than just a video. And also, I'm thinking I will reanimate this, but I'm not sure. Tell me if you want me to.
How could you scrub your hair?
Oh, Jake. It was never that easy. Jake.
It's okay, have your hair.
I love you, but I have to go.
No.
If you love me, let me go.
So, yep. And I'm not going to show you that. So before we watched this one, I showed it to my class, and it wasn't even Christmas yet. So yes, let's just get into it. Merry Christmas. That's it. Now, there's like, I'll show you these two Gotcha Life videos and show you this one. If YouTube can load. It's a very short animation. All these outfits are really cringe. I thought this was, like, good style and everything. Yeah, it was little. So, yeah. That ain't funny. Yeah, I put lost points.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too.
You guys can clearly see that those two are original characters. You can clearly see that.
Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that I'll never be lonely. And ever since that day, Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you never miss any one of my videos. Anyway, stay positive, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!